I'm pissed off, really pissed off. So many names I could list off. How many more murders till it really hits y'all? What it means to be black and American. The fact that you can overlook the facts is embarrassing. It's twice the rate of police killings, no comparison. Took all this for y'all to act like you can, yeah. Moment of silence. So many brothers that we lost to the violence. Knee up on your neck is how they check for compliance. Say you're short of breath and in a second you're dying. So if you hit me with that, not all police are that bad. I mean, like, what about my cousin's friend's dad? My problem ain't with everyone that wear a badge, just the ones that wanna abuse the power that they have. I could've stayed quiet, could've probably acted like I wasn't fazed by it. Post about the new project while they riot. But that ain't the type of thinking that'll change climates. You either part of the problem or the solution. And anybody could play a part in the revolution. You do it with your money, your ballot, or with your voice. Cause at this point, I don't really think we have a choice. This place